pretty consistently now in this month.
Giovitella's running and a base hit for Lorenzo Cain. Hosmer scores, Giovitella goes to third, and the Royals have a three-run lead in the eighth.
Now, there is a clutch knock. After the error, you always want to make the other team pay, and when you miss out over the plate to an aggressive hitter like Cain, this is what happens. Stayed inside the ball, hit the hole, moved the runners all the way around, another two out, knock, big run, scored.